Very tall.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You see it where you are.
You see that white or red brick building to the left?
Seeing it properly there.
Yes. It's clear.
Yeah. Head up.
Thank you.
Have a look through the scope while you get a better view of what it's got. And there, it all the neck seems to disappear.
Thank God the background's green. I can't tell because the zoom isn't working as well.
Right end of the building, and it's gone back again now.
Cream triangle. Little lantern on top. Onto the edge of wild side, yeah. A short tail fuel hole.
Yes.
You've been watching here since it was reservoirs. Seeing a bit of a change. Yeah. You brought it there at Christmas.
The shell dock straight ahead on the left.
And you just go there for the winter. Long legs, but they're not very thick.
Second. Yeah, it's moving. Yeah.
The rain has just
gone.
Yeah.
We'll stop going in a sec. I very much doubt it because it was with other things.
This one, it's all red. The other one's just got a little bit of red.
You're making moves left.
It's got the grey back.
That's
a reed bunting.
Yes.
It's a female.
Red wing. Got the male earlier, but not the female.
Bit of water, so she wants to go to the shop.
Oh,
she might go to the shop.
You wouldn't think it.
Sometimes it pushes its neck off.
Yeah. This is just on top of that little flag.
Yeah. We locked out again, didn't we? Much better. And so I'm right, I can fly. I know, I saw it on the front board as well.
And they open up the hives in the morning. It certainly didn't show rain. Mostly there's been a pairing, but there's obviously sometimes a bird would go along the causeway, Marge, and either on the left